Good morning, happy Vlogmas day 5. Actually day 5 now. Maddie is, if you can see it right there, she's playing with her, it's her Frozen jewelry box. I remember when she saw it, when did she see it? It was before her birthday. Her birthday's in September, like mine. She saw it on TV. We were watching Bubble Guppies. And she was like, Mama, Mama, Frozen, Elsa. And I was like, okay, so we have to get this for her birthday. And so it sings just a short little clip of one of the songs in the movie. And she just hits the button over and over and over and over. But it's okay. I only have it memorized, unwillingly. So I'm actually about to head to the gym now. Maddie's all dressed, and I'll show you her outfit because it is, like, ridiculously cute. Her cousin Reese brought her some shoes that are hand-me-downs, and I'm all for hand-me-downs because, I mean, it works out perfectly. Both of their birthdays are also in September, and Reese is 4, Maddie is 2, so, like, it gives her something to grow into, and, like, she has some, you know, winter coats and stuff that Maddie can wear when it starts to get cold, and it just works out really perfectly. But I'll show you her outfit. Hey, Maddie, can you stand up? Can you stand up? You want to show everybody your outfit? Look, can you stand up? You want to show everybody your new boots? Say hi. Good morning.
I'm Tay-Tay.
Tay-Tay. Tay-Tay's at work, baby.
Hi, Justin.
Justin's at work, too.
Dada's
is working, too, babe.
Look at this.
They're sleeping? Oh, okay. Can you show them your new boots? See, look. Can you say Uggs? They're baby Uggs.
No, Madison Uggs.
Madison Uggs. Okay. Well, that is her outfit, and here is mine. I don't know if you can see. I'm wearing a Lululemon jacket, some Lululemon pants, Nike. Flyknit, can't really see. There you go, maybe. Some Nike Flyknit. Probably my favorite shoes ever. I have always worn Under Armour. I have like 3 or 4 pairs. They were super comfortable. I mean, they're still very comfortable. But ever since Darius bought me the Nike Flyknits for my birthday, I don't even care if it matches with what I'm wearing. I usually will end up wearing them. Like I could be wearing like all red. I'm like, I'm gonna wear my teal Nike Flyknits because they're comfortable. All about comfort here. It's a big deal when I start to match my clothes, just so you guys know. But I do have a Nike shirt on. It's just white. Just a white Nike shirt on underneath. So there we go. Okay. But alright, so we're gonna head to the gym. Oh, I'll do a quick little like video of some of the decorations that we put up downstairs. So, okay, bye.
On the first day of Christmas, my true love gave to me a pair of skinny khakis. On the second day of Christmas, my true love gave to me two snapback hats and a pair of skinny khakis. On the third day of Christmas, my true love gave to me three pieces. My true love gave to me 4 pairs of Vans, 3-piece tees, 2 snapback hats, and a pair of skinny khakis. On the 5th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 5 large pizzas, 4 pairs of Vans, 3-piece tees, 2 snapback hats, and a pair of skinny khakis. On the 6th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 6 flannel shirts, 5 large pizzas. true love gave to me. 9 cardboard signs, 8 Tumblr notes, 7 vinyl records, 6 flannel shirts, 5 large pizzas, 4 pairs of Vans, 3 piece tees, 2 snapback hats, and my parents' understanding. On the 10th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 10 pics of Patty, 9 cardboard signs, 8 Tumblr notes, 7 vinyl records, 6 flannel shirts.
This is unacceptable. Who forgets pepperoni? Pepperoni's like the default topping. Like, if anything, people who order cheese would get the pepperoni on it accidentally.
Come on, man, finish the song.
Fine.
4 pairs of Vans, 3-piece tees, 2 snapback hats, and a pair of skinny khakis. Merry Christmas to each and every one of you.
Isn't it crazy Fearless let us do this?
Post anything, last minute things that I can do, like in bed, and I drink my tea. Once I finish my tea, I basically just go straight to sleep. It really kind of helps calm me down, gives me some, you know, more water into me. I usually try to drink about a gallon of water a day. Hydration is very, very important. A lot of people are actually very dehydrated. I can go on and on about this. Maybe I'll add this into one of my vlogs this month about dehydration and how important it is to drink water and how we can misinterpret dehydration with hunger and cravings. But I have some holiday abs for you that is going to be right after this little clip here. So yeah, just stay tuned, watch that, and I hope you guys have a nice evening. Bye. This is the 100. You're going to pulse your arms for 100 reps. It may not feel like it at first, but I promise you towards the end, you're going to feel the burn in your abs. For all of these moves, guys, aside from the 100, I did about 20 to 30 reps for each move. These are called reverse crunches. You're really just trying to raise your bottom up off of the ground. It really helps target those lower abs. Okay, these are leg extensions. As you can see here, my shoulders and neck are up off of the ground. My core is held in tight. The main thing to focus on with a lot of these exercises, guys, is raising your shoulders and neck up off of the ground. And you're basically trying to bring your belly button in towards your spine. So these are bicycle crunches. These are pretty standard. A lot of people know what these are. Okay, so these are single leg lifts. Same thing, belly button in tight, really holding that core strong. Your lower back should be flat on the ground. The only thing that should be up off the ground are your shoulders, and that's what helps to activate your core. These are single leg extensions. My hamstrings are typically tight, so I tend to bend my legs slightly, and that's totally okay. Okay, so these are full body extensions. They really help target your entire abdominal core area. Really good burnout.